is our water. Today's the day for the fertilization of the corn. Here we go. Got a couple filled already. Today we use blue. We never use this stuff. But today, this is what they're getting. It's about 100 degrees out here today. There's sunflower mixed in, but it's kind of short. And one more bucket. Hello, Scarecrow. Nice to see you doing your job. Yes, we have blue liquid. We're going Miracle-Gro today. Hope we don't get any bad shout-outs. This is one of my plant foods. It's the blue. I use green and purple. Purple just for the flowering. See what we got here. Penis sunflowers. We got a hybrid. I don't know what this is. Hybrid. This looks like corn. More sunflowers. They're starting to get big. Another hybrid. I think it's watermelon. Make sure we get these end ones. They dry up quickest. It is a pretty sunflower. Well, these ends dry up quick. Another sunflower. Well, I still gotta finish that row over there. I need one more. Thank you. Sunflower. The corn growing under there. Well, I think that's it. Corn runs out of water. We'll get these because they dry up so fast. All right, folks, grow green, support a farmer.